For me, it has done the bottom. And if you remember, I have also given a put call. We bought at what good price and we made good money there. It made a low of say 46 there, and this is what I was expecting. So for a short term, I think it's gonna face that resistance of 60. Okay, 60 and say on upward channel of 64. If market sustains, well and good. Okay. And if market is not sustaining and we're going, say, from here itself, we are, breaking that 10,438. So my target for this script is 32. I will enter my long-term portfolio at that point. So keep a radar for all those people listening for a portfolio buy. 32 is a good script. I will do good buying point. But the stock has potential to hit at least a reverse of the 78 from this point. So if you're looking for an entry, I was just tracking it. So this is the good point. Okay, I'll just draw it for you. So the once it is out of this channel, okay, so the script will consolidate well. And then this is a W pattern I'm looking for. This may have a height of, so this will go like this for your knowledge. It will sustain at this area. It will go here to form a W pattern high, okay, mid-level. And then it will consolidate a bit here. And then we have a target of peak at 76.77. I'll just stretch it like this. So this is going to be like this. So this is a perfect W pattern formation. If Nifty is sustaining and we are heading towards, say, upward of say 12,750, which is my first target.